You brought swing, or shall I call Sixer King? Well, it doesn't matter whether you are an engine or not, but you definitely know this guy. Yuvraj Singh, like they say, naam hi kaafi hai, is an Indian cricketer and heart stealer of millions of girls around the world. In fact, he is among one of the best cricketer Indian cricket has produced. The dashing and sexy cricketer is famous in all the aspects of his work. From hitting hardcore huge sixes to ally duffers with lots of Bollywood actresses to his on as well as off-field controversies. Well, let's take a look at some of the lesser-known yet interesting facts about the southpaw from Chandigarh. Here are 12 interesting facts about Yuvraj Singh. Number 1. Yuvraj wasn't a good cricketer during learning age. In fact, Navjot Singh Sidhu gave up hope on him when he was training him during early days. Number 2. Yuvraj wanted to be a professional roller skater during early days. He in fact won national U14 roller skating championships, but his father asked him to focus on cricket. Number 3. Yuvraj is called Superman of T20 World Cup. In the first T20 World Cup, he scored the fastest 50, struck in just 12 balls against England. He also scored longest six of the tournament, that was 119 meters. He became the first cricketer to hit sixes in six balls in T20 format. Number 4. Yuvraj was born on 12th day of 12th month of 1981 year on 12th in the noon in Chandigarh's 12th sector hospital. No wonder his lucky number and jersey number is 12. Number 5. Yuvraj is the only cricketer after Sachin Tendulkar who has signed by the infamous English country Yorkshire. This is an honour that only few overseas players are bequeathed upon. Number 6. Yuvraj has cricket in his blood. His father, Yuvraj Singh, was a former Indian fast bowler and represented India in first test as well as 6 ODIs. Number 7. While entire India is Yuvraj's fan, Yuvraj himself is a huge fan of Sachin Tendulkar. Number 8. Yuvraj became player of the series in 2011 World Cup. He was the man behind India winning 2011 World Cup, but not many people know that he was suffering from early symptoms of cancer at the time, including blood vomits. Number 9. Yuvraj is known for his great sense of humor. He is also famous as a prankster in Indian dressing room. Number 10. We all know Yuvraj's fight against cancer, but after the fight, he took a step which only few can take. He established You We Can, a non-profitable foundation to help spread awareness of cancer. Number 11. Yuvraj Singh has also featured in a Bollywood movie produced by Akshay Kumar, Jumbo. You waited a voiceover in the movie. Number 12. Yuvraj has worked as a child actor in Punjabi movie. Yuvraj has confessed many a times that he loves acting, but though he claims he is not good at it, we are sure after reading this you will have fallen in love with Yuvraj Singh, or you can call your favorite UV. Well, let us know how much did you like this 12 interesting facts about Yuvraj Singh in the comment section below.
Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.